This is the Bamboozlers range puzzle curve. Puzzles made from bamboo. So there must be quite a few in this series. A diagram of the finished puzzle is included inside this pack. Warning, not suitable for children under 3 years old. Alright. Says right here. Babies cannot play with this, even though I gave it. It was a present to my son who's 5 years old. So he should be old enough. So it's quite an old puzzle, 2010. Nice design. Aim, separate all the pieces. Can you rebuild the curve? As difficult as throwing a boomerang in a straight line, a twist will separate the pieces and then the real challenge begins. Suitable for novice puzzlers. Looks like it's for beginners. Babies. Let's see how hard it is. Time to get out of the box. Wrong way. Right. So it looks like there's 6 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5, 6. 6 pieces. So the task is to pull it apart and put it back together again. How do we get this apart? Let's try to hold this camera. I'll do this. What says? It's probably like a lock thing somewhere. Let me see. There it is. So one piece here. Looks like it holds the whole thing together. Because it's slightly cut, see that? It's cut at an angle. That's what allows it. Oh, cool. All done. So they're saying the hard part is to put it back together again. Which probably is because they all seem to have like different interlocking mechanisms. One's like that. So the one that we used to unlock the whole thing was this one. Because it's slightly cut. See that, how it's like slightly cut here? That allows it to turn. We've got this piece. It's got a nice groove. This piece. That cuts like different with a little thing there. This one's quite symmetrical. This one looks like similar cut to that one. And you got this one here. Alright. Give me a few goes at this and I'll see what I can do and I'll show you how to put it back together again. Okay? Be right back to finally figure that one. How to put it back together again. Alright. See this piece? That's the left. That's the back. The bottom. This slides in this way, goes into the right. That's that special piece that unlocks it. So, how can we do this? Need some kind of like holder. Give me a sec. Right, free. So, this is the back piece. This one goes at the bottom. This one here with the double prong goes like that and it fits snugly in. See? See how nice that fits. This one here, with this little indent here, goes in there. Before we do that, we have to put this piece in. This is the locking mechanism one. Put that one in. See, it's all taking shape now. Then you put this one in here. This is like a symmetrical piece. You can see it just fits in there. This one here, just lock it back in. Just turn this back around. There you have it. Finished. Solved. So, it's a pretty nifty puzzle. Once you know which is the unlocking bit, which is this piece here, see how it's like cut there? Once you know that's the unlocking mechanism, you can basically just guess your way through it and put it back together again. All right, thank you very much. Press the subscribe button below here. Or is it up here? Subscribe now and receive more cool videos about how to solve these puzzles like these. Thank you for watching. Bye.